first time in history, our planet is threatened by humans and our behavior. To such an extent that the climate, habitat, and evolution itself may change forever. Faced with choices that will affect all of our lives, the lives of our offspring, and those to come,
Last time you had a wank?
About a week ago.
About a week ago, Fuck with us and then we tweaking ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing ho. Everybody catch him bullet holes. Niggas got me on my bully, yo.
You deserve that, you arrogant prick!
Thank you.
Mom! The cop!
Off-piste, lad. Off-piste. Don't eat yellow snow, you cunt. Looks like a man. Looks like a fucking human. There's his head.
Yeah.
Adam, where's your go-go?
Not done that one yet, have we? No.
Red, isn't it, Phillips?
Not the colour king, mate. Right?
You are actually colourblind, aren't you?
No.
Here you are.
I'm not.
Well, you are. Filming up before.
Don't come over to me in your orange fucking suit there,
right,
telling
no,
me I'm coming home.
See what I did there?
Yeah, I saw what you did. That's good.
Hello.
Exactly the same time.
Oh, What's that view, mate? It's fucking amazing, isn't it? Pickles did well, didn't he, mate?
Yeah, apart from when he fell off that ski lift.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
When we were young sons on the jungle, no, we are stern minds full of jungles, but I feel your heartbeat. City life, flashlights when we're falling into that night. Focused on what you feel just when you were calling. I love that bird. And we were bound to the city life, flashlights when we're falling into that night. Focused on what you feel just when you were calling. I love that night. Focus on what you feel just when you're calling.